Remember me that I spoke for the people of Zambia. I have a talent. Kapari woluimbo. Chila muntu ne talanta yakwe. Talanta kula ndira kwa balanda. Kula ndira kwa watu wa kwato trimba. Kula ndira kwa watu wa mbili songa iwe.
Ayo government, yes papa. Stealing money, no papa. Telling lies, no papa. Open your files, ha ha ha. Ayo government, yes papa. Stealing money, no papa. Telling lies, no papa. Open your files.
Shishi le mkuleta beef inamana ngumu salula. In fact, nine tie pilie ikasho musaluka. Just wanna speak for my people. Fingi filet tika muma ghetto. Mwimbona kembo batu kulandila abantu kuline jewo. Sonta ne minu apatapa lioko twalaya. Kutea blame ugemu nishi Zambia ya vana. Let's talk about corruption. Chapala kwa tina iseka. Imweji kulu mwalia nangusha ma taxpayer. Mwalabashani, hey, after twami vote. Mwalabashani, temo mweba letu konkela. Mwalabashani, abana bondi tamusela. Mwalabashani, mafia mwatile mkatusovela.
Dear politician, please think about us. Why you gonna let the motherland die like this? Dear politician, please think about us. Please don't let the motherland die like this. Ayo government, yes papa. Stealing money, no papa. Telling lies, no papa. Open your files, ha ha ha. Ayo government, yes papa. Stealing money, no papa. Telling lies, no papa. Open your files.
Ni ishtwa like a little msango. You big man, tell me. Truth be told, mi kalileshi. Dashili healthy. Kama blackout, awe kwena tu alijula. Kungongole, awe kwena Zambia alisulwa. Ili ashili akwa vispa, sili ashimanga fwaka. Lesa wakumulu, ewa kwa tadata. Mwelesa tuwa fweni. Zambia ya luba ukwa kuyatula ngeni.
Others are going in posh cars. Posh cars which they haven't paid with their own money. Posh cars which they have used taxpayers' money. Let's give equality to Zambians. We are not going to say every Zambian is going to be a billionaire, but to give them what they are worth.
Dear politician, please think about us. Why you gonna let the motherland die like this? Dear politician, please think about us. Please don't let the motherland die like this.
God has stopped distributing land. God has stopped creating countries. And we must look after our own country, Zambia, which God gave to us. We didn't buy, he gave to us. And if God gave to us, why should one child be sleeping in a furrow? Go to that Manda Hill Junction. Children are sleeping under. Now, what when the rains have come, is that type of a country you would like to live in?
Ayo government, yes papa. Stealing money, no papa. Telling lies, no papa. Open your files, ha ha ha. Ayo government, yes papa. Stealing money, no papa. Telling lies, no papa. Open your files, ha ha ha.